We are ready when you are, Captain.
Wait! Wait for me, Alexios. I'm all packed and everything.
You're coming, are you?
If you're going, I'm going.
Kefalonia is the only place you've ever known. You'd leave your home.
I would if it meant staying with you.
You can't go where I'm going. I need to be alone.
Who's going to keep you company?
I'll be fine.
If I can't come, then take Hara.
Hara?
My pet eagle. She's my friend. Mater gave her to me. But she'll be your friend now. And it'll be like I'm there with you, you know, to remind you of me.
Thanks, Phoebe.
Besides, I'll have Kina to play with, since you saved her.
Go easy on her. She may still be shaky with the fever.
But you have to promise we'll see each other again.
I promise. You haven't seen the last of me. Just stay out of trouble until then.
I will. Don't worry. Okay, you can leave now.
Alexios! Leaving Kefalonia without saying goodbye to your dear Marcos? Tell me it isn't true.
Well, you're here now, so it won't be true. Goodbye, Marcos.
All these years as a dynamic duo! I'll never replace you! Well, I may need another assistant someday, but it won't be easy. Come now, give me a hug!
All right, come here.
Yes, bring it in. Oh, will I ever miss you, Alexios?
Thanks, Marcos. I'll miss you too. And what does the future hold for you?
Wine, of course. Though you never know when the vines will wither. I'm always ready for another adventure. Speaking of adventure, I have a task for you, dear Phoebe.
An adventure? Yes!
Already following in your footsteps, isn't she, my friend?
Ready to set sail?
Prepare to cast off. It's time to leave.
Good! The tides wait for neither man nor woman.
Time to go.
So, what course do we set? Where in this big, beautiful world does the mighty Alexios want to go?
Megaris.
Megaris? But we'll be sailing into war.
I got a contract for some general's head.
Whose head?
They call him the Wolf.
The Wolf? Who wants Nikolaos of Sparta dead?
Nikolaos of Sparta?
The child must fall first.
You can't let this happen. Please, she'll do no harm. She'll help us. She will lead us.
Silence!
You can't!
for his dishonor, for the life he has snuffed.
Look,
he is no Spartan, Nikolaus.
Don't listen, Nikolaus. Don't listen. No. No. Don't listen, Nikolaus.
Get me to Megaris. Now.
But I don't understand. Of all the places under Ilios, why risk our necks to go there?
The Wolf of Sparta is my father.
Nothing like a sea breeze.
Does the deck always feel like it's moving?
I've got the perfect opportunity for you to get your sea legs.
Oh, what would that be?
Well, when the Cyclops was giving me a drumming, his pirates took my cargo. I know their ship and I know where they're heading. What say we get it back?
Sure. It'll be a good opportunity to see how your ship and crew perform. Let's go!
There she is!
Ready your boats! Everyone to your positions! We'll crush them! Arrows!
Getting in position!
Enemy fire!
Dangerous now that Sparta and Athens...
We need new recruits to better our crew.
I know where to start. The best archer I know. He'd be a valuable asset.
When can we meet him?
Well, you're going to have to persuade him.
What do you mean?
You get him aboard and I'll talk him into it. A little drachmi should sweeten the deal.
So you want me to knock him out?
No, no. Well, maybe just pacify him a little. Then get him to the ship so we can have a little talk. Everything will be fine, I promise you.